Okay, so today I'm going to show you guys how to make some sensory rice that is colored. So all you need is some distilled white vinegar, white rice, and some food coloring. You're going to take a half cup of your white rice and put it into a container. And then just that half teaspoon of vinegar, and hopefully I don't spill this. You're gonna put it in your rice. You're gonna do a couple dots of food coloring. So this color rice I'm gonna make is blue. So I'm just gonna put blue food coloring in there. And then I'm gonna close it tight and just shake it all up so that the rice gets all covered. See, it's already all starting to turn blue. Dry. And the more food coloring you add, the more vibrant the color is going to be. So I actually might add a couple more drops here just to make sure it looks really blue. Pass that all over. Okay, now we got our blue rice. We're going to do the same thing for your other colors. Put it onto paper towels, spread out really nice and evenly.